Hello, day 45, 120 days to freedom. So I want to share my day today. Today I didn't wake up early, I slept longer. I really enjoyed it actually. I felt relaxed, I felt like a bit flowing. And so I stayed in bed and started looking at some emails, and I got into the cryptocurrency. And I start watching videos, and I read an entire ebook about cryptocurrency, and I got excited again about the subject. And there is really so much to learn, you know? Like today, like never before, what we learn, it can have like a huge impact in the future. However, it was okay for me to relax today. You know, I don't wanna beat myself up anymore for not doing exactly what I'm supposed to be doing. Because at the end, I'm really proud of myself. At least I don't go out anymore getting drunk and wasting my time and then spend 2 days in order to recover. Or I don't watch TV anymore. I don't spend hours watching TV, you know, feeding my brain with bullshit information that don't serve me at all. So I stopped beating myself up, and I am proud of myself, of what I'm doing every day. Today I spent quite a long time on Facebook actually. I was interacting in some commenting of a video I posted in a private group I am a part of in the Facebook. And this video I posted, it was a live video, and it became quite popular. And a few people commented that it was good stuff. And this video was about procrastination and how I realized that I was basically doing constantly certain actions that didn't serve me, instead of doing some actions that were actually useful for me to get closer to my goals. And I stopped and I looked into myself and I realized quite a few things. And if you want, I'll put a link below, you can watch the entire video I posted on YouTube. As it was so popular, I thought, you know, I posted on my YouTube channel. But anyway, procrastination is not like doing nothing. Instead, it's doing actions that distract us from ourselves. And what I mean by that, procrastination is when you do those actions that feel like pleasure, because most of the time they distract us from our feeling. So for example, drinking, smoking, watching a movie or eating something heavy, or oversleeping. Whilst normally the activities that we must do in order to achieve success, they require us to concentrate on ourselves. And if we have something going on in ourselves that we don't like to feel, we tend to procrastinate to doing those activities. So I'm not expecting to be understood by everyone about this. But again, this is part of my financial journey. My personal growth is part of my financial journey, because the reason why, if there is a reason why I don't succeed, the reason is myself. So it's very important to do personal growth, to do stuff that makes me a better person, makes me stronger, sharper, smarter, and more active and more reflective. And so all these things are very important. That's why I include those things in my 120 day videos. So again, there are so many things, you know, to be learned. It's just amazing, like how much time I spent over the past years. Many years ago, you know, and I realized like it's so important to educate yourself, really educate yourself, like realize and think about what you want, think about the things that you need to do in order to achieve what you want, and go and do them. You know, there is this concept of like, if you spend 10 minutes a day doing something, after 10 days, it's like 100 minutes, it's 1.5 hours. 100 days is 15 hours. And 1 year is 50 hours. 50 hours you invested on something that is huge. But if you spend zero time into something, after 1 year, 5 years, 10 years, 100 years, is still zero. And definitely, there is so much to learn that can change our future, that it's really silly not to invest a little time into studying something, into learning something that can help us achieve what we want to achieve. So this is what I wanted to share for today. Yes, I woke up late. Yes, I relaxed a bit, maybe too much, but I did invest time into things that matter. Then I did invest into something that my future self is gonna thank me for. So anyway, yeah. Thank you for watching. Educate yourself. Take actions. See you tomorrow. Bye-bye.